गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल, प्लीज टेक वर्कबुक पार्ट टू पेज नंबर 5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, सबट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स यूजिंग द नंबर लाइन एंड वी कंप्लीटेड ए बी एंड सी. नेक्स्ट वी हैव डी. ओके, लेट मी शेयर द स्क्रीन हियर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, सबट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स यूजिंग द नंबर लाइन इन दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर डी. Sai Krishna, 6 from 9. What is the meaning of that? 6 from 9? 6 from 9. Unmute and tell me, Sai Krishna. 6 from 9. What is the meaning of that? 6 from 9? Figure number? 9 minus?
6.
9 minus 6.
6.
Now let us draw the number line starting with the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Which number we have to mark?
9.
Let us mark the number 9. How many germs are?
6.
6 germs. 1, 2,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Where we reach? Which number?
3.
Which number?
3.
3. So 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. Now all of you write answer. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. Now next we have E. 1 from 8. Amen. What's the meaning of that? 1 from 8?
8 minus 1.
8 minus 1. Let us draw the number line. Starting with the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which number we have to mark on the number line?
8.
How many jumps?
1
gem. 1 gem. So where we reach? Which number?
7.
8 minus 1 is equal to 7. Write the answer. Very good. Very good. Those who have completed, very good. And next we have Ibalanani. 1 from 1. What is the meaning of that?
1 from 1.
Is it possible 1 from 1?
Yes.
1 from 1. What is the meaning of that? 1 from 1?
1 minus 1.
1 minus 1. What is the meaning of that? 1 minus 1, or what is the answer? 1 minus 1?
Well, 0.
0.
Nothing.
Answer is 0. Nothing. That means 0. So write 1 minus 1 means 0. Now, tell me louder. Okay. Question number 7. Question number 7. Nilha, read the question. Nilha, Naurin, read the question. Question number 7. Question
subtract 61.
51 from 72.
72.
By. W-R-I-T-I-N-G, writing.
Numbers.
In. Columns.
Columns.
Here 51 from 72. What is the meaning of that? 51 from 72?
72 minus 51.
It is asked in columns. Both are two digit number having two places, tens and ones. Which is a bigger number here?
72.
72. Let us write the number 72. Smaller number?
51.
Smaller number? 51. Tens and ones. Bigger number 72. Smaller number 51. 72 minus 51. At one space we have 2 minus 1. What is the answer? 2 minus 1? 2 minus 1, 1. Tens place we have 7 minus 5. What is answer? 7 minus 5. 7 minus 5. What is answer? 7 minus 5.
2.
So yeah, the answer is 2 tens 1 1. What is answer? 2 tens 1 1.
21.
21. The answer is 21. So all of you write the answer 21 there. 2 1 21. 2 1 21. Next we have question number 8. All of you listen here. It is a twisted one, but we will do it. Okay, we will do it.
When I can see you.
You please.
I can see you, ma'am.
Please check your connection. You please check your connection. Others can see. Question number 8. All of you listen here. Okay. All of you listen here. Question number 8. Box A has 3 pens. Okay. Box A. There are 3 boxes. Box A, box B, and box C. In box A, how many pens are there, Johan? Box A, how many pens? Box A has 3 pens. Box A has 3 pens. So let us write box A is equal to how many pens? 3 pens. Now, box B, okay? Another box, box B. Box B has 2 pens more than box A. Understood? 2 pens more than box A. Box A having how many pencils? 3 pencils. Okay? 2 more. So what will be box B? 2 more than box A. Box A how many pencils? 3 pencils. Box B, it is given 2 pens more than box A. So 2 pens more, that means 2 plus 3. Okay, listen here. Box A has 3 pens, that will be written here. Box A is equal to 3. Then next one, box B has 2 pens more than box A. 2 more than box A. Box A is 3, so 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Okay, so box B having 5 pencils. Now, it is written box C, another box. Box C has 3 pens more than box B. 3 pens more than box B. How many pens more than box B? 3 pens. Let us write it 3 plus. Box B, how many pencils are there? 5 are there.
3 more than 5.
That means.
And your place, right?
How many are there? 3 plus 5.
And place or writing place.
3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Okay. Listen here. Once again, I will explain for you. See, there are 3 boxes. Box A, box B, and box C. It is given here. Box A has 3 pens. So that we written here. Box A is equal to 3 pens. That means box A is equal to 3. Box B has 2 pens more. So more. So it is plus. 2 pens more. When we do that, exam central, 1 more than 2 or 9 more than 1 more than 9. So we are adding 9 more than 1 1 more than 9 is 9 plus 1. The same way, 2 pens more than box A. Okay, 2 pens more than box A. So box A having 3 pencil more than 2 more than box A. So 2 plus 3, that is box B. The same way, box C also having 3 pens more than box B. So 3 plus 5. Okay. So box A, how many pencils now? box A, how many pencils?
And it's your writing place.
Three.
No need to write. Listen to ma'am. That is enough. Listen to ma'am. That is enough. See, box A having how many pencils?
Three
pencils. Box B, how many pencils?
Five.
Box C, how many pencils?
Eight.
All of you understood?
Yes.
How it came? It's given here. Box A has three pencils and box B has two pens more than box A. Box C has three pens more than box B. We should understand the relation between the boxes. Okay, so here we can see box A having three pens, box B having five pens, box C having eight pens. Now, what is the question? How many more pens are there in box C? How many more pens are there in box C than box B and box A? Box A having three, box B having five, box C having eight. Who is in which box having more number of pens? In which box having more number of pens? Box C. Because box C having eight pens. So eight is the bigger number. Okay. So box C having eight pens. That is a bigger number. So box C having more pencils. Now what is the question? How many more pens are there in box C than box B and box A? So here you can see box B, five are there, no? Box C, eight are there. So how many pencils more in box C than box B? Just minus eight minus five. Okay? Eight minus five. What is answer? Eight minus five?
Three.
Eight minus five. What is answer?
Three.
Now, how many more pens are there in box C than box A? So box C having eight, box A having three. So eight minus three. How many pencils are more? Eight minus three. What is answer?
Five.
Okay, five. This you no need to study for the exams and all, but you should understand the concept. Okay, you should understand what is the question and what is the answer, or how we will find out answer. So we can see box C having three pens more than box B. The same way, box C having five pens more than box A. Okay, now let us write the answer. All of you write the answer. Okay, here some space is there. There we have to write the answer. Box C has B-O-X. Box C has B-O-X. Box C has box C has five pens more than five pens more than box A.
Ma'am, right?
Yes. Box C has five pens more than box A. Box C has five pens more than box A. We have to write one more line there. Okay, so write box C has three pens more than box B.
Stuck.
First line, box C has five pens more than box A. Second line, box C has three pens more than box B. First line, box C has five pens more than box A. Second line, box C has 3 pens more than box B. All of you have completed. Shall we move to next one? Number 9.
Not finished.
Not finished. Okay, right.
No place, right?
But you have to write there, no?
Not finished.
Try to write in small size. Box C has 5 pens more than box A. Box C has 3 pens more than box B. Shall we move to next one? Sarah, completed?
Ma'am.
Yes.
No.
No. Then you complete it. Now next we have number 9. Try to read number 9. Solve using vertical subtraction and you can see the numbers. Try to find out answer. First one A. Both are 2-digit number having 2 places, no? So which is the first question? Read the first question. Shankar, what is the first question? A.
Seventy-six minus forty-three.
Now let us find the answer. At one space we have 6 minus 3. What is answer?
6 minus 3. 3. 3.
10 space we have 7 minus 4. What is the answer? 7 minus 4?
3. 33 answer.
3. So the answer is 33. So all of you write the answer below that question. Below that question. 33. 3, 3, 33. And B. Next one B.
3, 3.
Sangalp, what is the question B?
B. 82 minus 21.
Do it.
61 answer.
Very good. The answer is 61.
61.
Very good. Yes. So at one space we have 2 minus 1. What is answer? 2 minus 1. Sankalp, 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1. What is answer? 2 minus 1. Sankalp?
1.
1. 10 space we have 8 1. Minus 2. What is answer? 8 minus 2.
6.
6. So the 6. Answer is 6 tens 1 1 61. The 61. Answer is 61.
61.
Okay. Now we have third one C.
44.
Ah.
Minus 21.
C we have tens and ones. So the question is 44 minus 21. 44 minus 21. At one space we have 4 minus 1. What is answer 4 minus 1?
4 is answer 4.
4 minus 1. What is answer 4 minus 1?
4 answer.
Show the answer. Okay. Answer is already written here. 61. Here no space, no so simply you write the final answer. That's enough. See 4 minus 1. What is answer 4 minus 1?
4.
3.
10 space we have 4 minus 2. What is answer 4 minus 2?
2.
2. So the answer is 23. 2, 3, 23. Very good. Abel, right answer for a 9th question. A, answer is 33. B, answer is 61. C, answer is 23.
I finished.
Okay.
I finished.
Okay. Let others also complete it after that.
I finished.
Now next we have fill in the blanks. And we have the first one. 89 minus 63. 89 minus 63. Sarah, please unmute and tell me at one space we have 9 minus 3. What is the answer? 9 minus 3? Sarah, 9 minus 3. What is the answer? Open 9 fingers. From that, close 3 fingers.
7.
9 minus 3. What is the answer? 9 minus 3?
7.
7. Once again, 9 minus 3?
6.
Very good. So let us write the answer 6 here. At 10 space, we have 8 minus 6. What is the answer? 8 minus 6, Sarah? Open 8 fingers. From that, close 6 fingers. 8 minus 6.
2.
The answer is 26. All of you write answer 2, 6, 26. Shall we move to next one? It's written here, tens and ones, please.
Yes.
78. And here numbers are missing. And here the answer is 6, 7, 67. 6, 7, 67. Here we have to find out these two numbers. Okay. So at one space we have 8 minus dash is equal to 7. What will come? 8 minus dash is equal to 7. What we have to subtract from 8 to get 7? 7 is the before number, no? 8. So what we have to minus? Think. The answer is 7. Before 8, we have 7. So what we have to minus?
1.
Very good. So the answer is 1. Now the same thing. At a 10 space, we have 7 minus dash is equal to 6. Before 7, we have 6. So what we have to minus?
1.
7 minus 6 is equal to 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. We have to use our brain. Okay, we have to think. We should get the answer 7. So what we have to subtract from 8? So 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. The same way, we have to get 6. So what we have to subtract from 7? So 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. So here also the answer is 1.
2.
Now next question. All of you have completed. Second one. Shall we move to next one?
Yes.
And the question is tens and ones.
75.
Just one minute, let me write. Here 7, here number is missing, and here minus, here also number is missing, and here 3, and here 5 to 52. So let us see the one space.
Okay?
One space we have dash minus 3 equal to 2.
75.
What will come here? What will come here?
5.
See, the answer is 2.
5.
From which number we have to subtract 3 to get
5.
2? 5. For that we have to add these two numbers. For getting the first number, we have to add the second number and the answer. So 3 plus 2, the answer is 5. Okay, very good. Very good. So here the number is 5. Okay, and here we have to find out the second number. 7 minus dash is equal to 5. So for getting the very good, very good. The answer is 2. So for getting the second number, we have to subtract. That means 7 minus 5. 7 minus 5, the answer is 2. So here it is 2. So 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Now next we have 1. And here ones place we have 8. Here minus. Here we have 8. And here we have dash. And the answer is 1, 1. Think what will come. See, at ones place we have 8 minus dash is equal to 1. What will come? Or how we will find out? 8 minus dash is equal to 1. We should minus 8 minus 1. 8 minus 1. What is answer? 8 minus 1. 8 minus 1. What is answer? Before 8 we have?
9.
Before 8. Ishan, before 8.
7.
7. So here becomes 7. See, 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. And in tens place, we should find out the first number. So dash minus 8 is equal to 1. So for that, we have to add
9.
The... very good. Second 9. Number and the answer. So 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. So here will come 9 and here will come 7. Here you may have some difficulties, but we will do it later. We will revise again. When we do the revision, I will take once again, okay? No need to worry. And next question, we have tens and ones. Dash. Here we have 9 and here minus 5. Here nothing. We have to find out the answer is 4040. So 9 minus dash is equal to 0. It's very simple, no? For getting 0, what do we have to minus? For getting 0, what do we have to minus from 9?
9.
The answer is 9. You have to think. Then you will get the answer. So here will come 9. 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. And here the first number is missing. So we have to add the second number and the answer. So we will get the first number. Dash minus 5 is equal to 4. So just add these two. 5 plus 4. What is answer 5 plus 4? 5 plus 4. What is answer?
9.
9. So here also we will get a 9. So 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. So here we got 9. Here also we got 9.
Yeah.
அம்மாச்சி லேப்டாப் அம்மாச்சி லேப்டாப்ல 50% டிஸ்கவுண்ட்
and next question tens and ones and we have seven here the number is missing and below here the number is missing minus sign here we have 8 and here 00 very good very simple no for getting zero what
eight
we should minus
8
8 minus 8 very good you think we will get the answer sure so the answer is always zero that means we have to subtract a number from itself so what should come here we should get zero so here 8 minus 8 is equal to zero here 7 minus dash is equal to zero what should come here
7 minus 7
7 minus 7 very good so here we have 8 and here we have 7 8 minus 8 is equal to zero 7 minus 7 is equal to zero and we have the last question that also very simple thing and write tens and ones
6 minus 6 is 6 6 minus 6
very six, good dash six. Dash here we have minus 4 6
6 minus 6 is 6
what should be come what should come here
6
6 minus 6 and 0 what about here
4
we should get 0 so what we have to minus what from six. What we have to minus
4
4 minus 4 0 so here should come 46 itself when we subtract 46 from 46 we get 0 the answer is 0 46 minus 46 answer is 0
Ma'am.
Yes.
Audio.
Let us do one more. Audio. After that, we can complete today's. Okay. Question number 11. Who will read 11? Okay. Read.
Ishan.
Johan already raised his hand. John, read.
Ishan.
Ishan, I will give you next chance.
Subtract.
Subtract.
46 from 99 by. Writing the number in columns.
46 from 99. What is the meaning of that? 46 from 99?
99 minus 46.
99 minus 46. Both having two places. So, tens and ones. At ones place, we have 9 minus 6. What is the answer? 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6. What is the answer?
3.
At the tens place, we have 9 minus 4. What is the answer? 9 minus 4? 5.
5.
So the answer is 53.
Ma'am,
the answer is 5353.
Ma'am, children, 1A and 1C. Come on in. Phantom.
The answer is 53. Fatima 5 3 43 and question number 12 onwards we will do it in the next class if I started that one we can't complete by now so we will take in the next class 12 onwards
Okay, ma'am.
So all of you have completed?
Yes.
Yes.
So I'm stop sharing and we will continue in the next class. Okay. Bye bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye bye.